On Sligo Mill Road. Unbelievable. It's on a dead end street. Oh my God. She asking what kind of gas the car used instead of sending the fire department. It is so sad. They gotta ask all them questions instead of just sending the fire department. She asked you what kind of gas it drives? What does that make a difference? Unbelievable. Here they come now. I hear them. Well, at least your insurance should take care of this. Oh yeah, I mean that's not your fault. That's the car's fault. But that's how those Land Rovers are. They're expensive, but they're pieces of junk. I hate to say it.
Yeah, I mean like that's the thing. It's because like I know the coolant level went on and I got it topped off because I get my oil change.
Didn't you just pull out of here?
Huh?
Didn't you just pull out of here?
No, no.
Oh, you was coming here.
Yeah,
yeah.
So I was like, well, let me just go somewhere close because it happened the last time too, and I went to go get it topped off recently. So I don't know.
There's a leak in it. And these Land Rovers are like that. They're pieces of junk, and for the expensiveness of it, they're pieces of junk. You see how it all plastic melted in there? You might want to call a ride.
Yeah.
Get you a ride here and have them tow it because it's going to need to be towed. What?